We've got our entrance figured out. I will come back to you tomorrow morning.
Hey, it's Wes. I'm in a gorgeous old school right now in Southwest Appalachian Virginia. Really cool location. I came up before the sun was up today and got in. And right now I'm waiting for the sun to come up for it to get a little lighter. I'm gonna go take a look. It's still pretty dark, but there's a really cool little courtyard here. An auditorium right there. I'm excited to check out. This is absolutely beautiful. Started on that end. A drawing in a closet. Here's the main entranceway. I'm on the second floor now. Looks like it's just got the two floors and then the basement level. Entrance. Here's the sound booth. Now, back when I was in high school, this was the good job to get, was working in the sound booth. I just can't get enough of this auditorium here. It's so nice. 1959. What an old graffiti up here. That's really neat. bunch of these glass tubes. The auditorium. See through there. Generally better condition up here. Not sure why that would be. There's hardly any vandalism here, which is a really nice thing to see. Partially because it's so far out and partially because they had it pretty well secured. Funny, all the vandalism here is pretty well behaved. It's all written on the blackboards. Here's a view outside into the ball field. I can't tell if they still use that or not sometimes. It's still mowed here. So I reckon, and then there's a park right across the field, so I think they probably still use that field. Mercury thermometer. I wonder if this was our home ec room here. Because it doesn't look like a lab. It looks sort of like a lab, but not quite. On the upper floor here, they have these barriers built up, and I cannot understand what they were going for here. It's not blocking anything. This staircase is not like the other ones. And it's got this old wheelchair lift here. Built. Very accommodating. There's just some little details in these older places that you never see anymore, like these crank paper towel dispensers. Hot and the cold water coming out of two different spouts. It's just cool to see. Somehow I can even find beauty in this garbage can. All right. It's now light enough. I think this auditorium is gonna be the star of the show. Even comes with refreshments. Something really cool. These auditorium seats even have the school logo on the side of them. It's really neat. We're gonna go back downstairs, go backstage, and then call it good here. One last small thing. I believe this was the principal's office. Probably the worst decay I've seen in this place here. Okay, we're not done yet. I did forget about the cafeteria. Here's the lunch line. Come through and get served here. In the kitchen. I wonder what school lunch was like back then. Always have to try the piano. This chair is just chilling. His name is James. This room is really nice. Only whiteboard I've seen in this place. I didn't think there'd be anything down here, but there is some cool stuff. That is a tight shower room. Here's the main entrance from the basement level. This is the most decorated room in the whole place. This is really cool. pictures. Some of them playing baseball too. There's probably so many memories made here. If I had to guess, this was his classroom. I love this poster here. That's so neat. I almost didn't come down here. I didn't think there's anything down here, but I'm glad I did. This is really cool. Guess this was the band room. I love these. Man, we gotta go back. Well, I think I got in and out without being seen. It's one of the sketchiest entrances I'd ever gone through. I mean, it was a tiny little hole I had to wiggle through. I didn't get it on video, but I cut my hand a little bit, but we're all right. So hopefully the getaway vehicle is waiting for me up here and be on my way.